I'm not gonna believe this shit. I fucking played this game for an hour and a half, and I finally stopped it. I was like, okay, well, that's all I'm gonna play for the day. And guess what fucking happened? My game capture fucking froze, and I only got like 9 goddamn minutes of my Let's Play. So, since I'm in a good motherfucking mood, I guess I'll go ahead and replay this whole goddamn segment again. Skate through this bitch. Enjoy this fucking porn. I'll probably just sit back and look at my damn cell phone, I guess.
I founded Monarch Solutions 17 years ago with a very clear purpose. There are those who would question my actions. I'm recording this as a final statement of vindication, a testimony of how things came to be. I've always been devoted to my mission, never deterred from my goal, no matter the sacrifice, because I've seen where this leads. I've seen where it all ends.
We have a problem. No word from Jack Joyce's transport. It should have arrived here by now. We may have a traitor on the inside. You're due for your treatment. I'll find who's behind this.
Find Jack. That's a priority. Get your best man on it.
There's more. As you know, Jack's level of interference led to unexpected complications. Witnesses from the university were transported here. You need to take a look. We can't afford any further obstacles at this stage of the plan. Now, I see two options. We could use force, remove any loose ends. But if those witnesses disappear,
the public will start asking questions. Potentially turn on Monarch.
Alternatively, I could mount a broad PR strategy, get the city on our side. But that leaves us with
the loose ends.
Precisely. The choice is yours, but keep in mind, the men will view your decision as a unified strategy moving forward.
I want this delivered to my office.
What is it?
A reminder.
I don't know if I want to go the same route that I did last time, or...
I suggest we deal with the issue at hand. Liam Burke over there can explain the situation in more detail.
Of course. How long until the Corps is ready for transport?
It'll be en route to Monarch headquarters in less than an hour. Installation should be complete before the gala.
Good. We had Jack in custody, but I was...
Do you want
to
read this? Just pause it.
...the future, which made it clear that could change very soon.
Sir.
Who is this?
Amy Ferraro. She's one of the witnesses. Awaiting your orders on how to proceed.
Oh.
My powers grew stronger, even as the Cronon syndrome worsened. I could choose a path that would become the actual future, but it wasn't optional. The moment wouldn't end until I made up my mind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all this shit right here, and then we'll go from there. Pretty much, I can pick two different paths. I can either pick the hard line or the PR.
Threats to our plan need to be erased.
Wait!
Monarch would take a hard line approach. Crush all obstacles, eliminate all witnesses. It would be harsh. But I had made hard choices for the greater good before.
I dug through the area and I found everything I could on your bro. This is messed up, man. Trusted Monarch.
But the people of Riverport would turn against us.
You murderer!
Our secrets would be safe, but the public would hate us, and Jack would gain new allies.
Monarch's got no authority to stop you, and you tell that to everybody on that bridge.
Okay. So that was the hard choice. I can choose to have her killed or whatever. And this is what I chose last time.
Initialize a PR campaign.
I want a statement.
And that violence was because of Jack Joyce.
Mon ought to take a PR-friendly approach and manipulate the public into siding with us.
Hey! Shut the fuck up!
Control.
The manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack.
Excuse me.
Hey, somebody sneaking around down there. Hey! I think that's Jack Joyce!
We'd use the media to expose, then hunt for Jack.
I uploaded all the files.
Okay. I'm about to come in there and whoop your motherfucking ass. How about that?
The eyewitnesses would be out there, and Jack would learn our secrets.
One fucking second, my lord. Tate, I promise you, I motherfucking promise you, if there is not any motherfucking thing out there, I'm gonna hit you with this damn flip-flop. Last time, I chose the PR. I chose to use her, because I was gonna play it as if... I was gonna play it as if I was both people, like kind of like playing against myself in chess, and just kind of see which one comes out on top. Well, and it's just for this reason. Last time I like I said, I chose the PR, used her to kind of like, I saved like me as Paul, as the guy I am right now. I saved her, like I let her live, and I used her for immediate advantage against the other guy I'm playing, Jack Joyce, and that would have pretty much turned the media against him. It would have turned the people against him, thinking he's a terrorist and stuff like that, because that's what they made her say. And I met up with her, and she was pretty much helping me out, and like helping me get through certain areas and shit like that. And she had gotten kidnapped, and I had to pretty much go save her. So, with that being said, since it's the only reason that I'm doing this, since I already know what's gonna fucking happen on the other side, I'm gonna do this one.
We're taking the hard line. Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Take her and the others to the Ground Zero operation.
Make it quick. Painless.
No. Wait. Please! Please stop! Please!
In a normal scenario, I wouldn't do this just because strengthening numbers.
There's no other way out. Going through the machine.
Paul, wait.
Okay, it's Paul's. Yeah. I wouldn't usually do that because of strength in numbers. If I was Paul and I was Jack, then I would want as many people against the other person at, like, you know, just for fucking leverage. But, like I said, I already recorded an hour and a half of gameplay with the other choice, and I already know what the fuck's gonna happen, so just to keep it interesting, I chose the other one. Which kinda, because... it's gonna put kind of a damper on everything else, but I want a different storyline. Just because my game capture decided that it didn't want to do what I wanted it to do.
That gives the chosen few a chance to survive.
Makes it interesting for me again.
I've seen the end of time.
I think this will probably be the same. No, it won't. No, it won't.
Time's up.
What do you want?
Names, witnesses, anyone who might implicate Monarch. See those two men on either side of me? Well, I'm going to stand. I'm going to leave. And the one on your right, going to shoot you in the head.
Fuck you.
I hope she still doesn't die.
Wait.
Okay. Well, there that goes.
What's wrong with you?
I feel fucking terrible now. It's not what I wanted to happen. The fuck?
Seems your work's been undone.
I've already seen this part.
With Jack Joyce's transport.
How the fuck does that happen?
Knowing how isn't important. You just need to find him. Wincott is working on a location.
Great.
What is it?
What?
Something's wrong.
University. That's not how we operate. It was sloppy.
Have all your operations gone smoothly? Go home, Liam. Wait for the call. I'm sure your wife misses you.
This is an official monarch.
Okay, now, City Hall servers are on a different platform than the rest of your report because they have all these government contractors who need two-way access. That means weaknesses. So, all
where?
We have... Huh?
Where?
Where what?
Weaknesses, you said.
Shut the fuck up, Brenner. Now, all we have to do is identify as a client who had previous access, maneuver our way through all the holes poked in the firewall, and assuming all these ports are just left open, then all we have to do is use protocol numbers and just move our way up. Simple? Come on. Come on. And we're in. Eh? Street cams, dash cams, computers at headquarters. I mean, hell, I could hijack police scanners and put out an APB on your mom. What the fuck is that? What is that?
Coffee?
Yeah, I know, it's coffee. What the fuck is it doing on my desk, Brenner? Have you ever seen one of these? Hmm? You know what it is?
Coaster.
Coaster. Yeah, do they have these in Idaho?
Iowa.
Whatever. Use it. Now, you tell me what's next, Brenner?
I don't know.
I know you don't know, and that makes me sad for you. All we do now, we draft an email to Mayor Rackley letting him know that Monarch is offering their private security forces, which of course he's gonna take, because at this point, without him knowing, we've tied both his hands behind his back when he wasn't looking. And that, Brenner, is how you take Riverport under Monarch control.
It's fucking awesome.
Shit. Mr. Hatch, perfect timing.
Wincott, where are we with Joyce?
Joyce, yeah, I've got the cameras. I just need to find a locale.
Keep an eye on him. And when you find him, contact Burke directly. I think we have a traitor in our midst.
Traitor? Hello? I'll let you go, Mr. Hatch. Thank you.
Was that Martin Hatch?
Get the fuck out of my office. Get the fuck out of my office. Give me something. Come on, Joyce.
really bad at work. I'm sorry.
I dreamt you were a cat.
A cat?
Mm-hmm. With these big furry bear paws. Way too big for your body. It was a strange creature. But I knew it was you.
I have to get back to work soon.
You work more than any field manager in the history of field managers. Baby, you haven't been home in 2 days.
Your mom's being difficult.
I'm being difficult, huh?
She's being very difficult. What happened?
I don't think that's the baby. Okay. You would.
Close your eyes. Yeah.
Bert, you got a lead on Joyce.
What is it?
I was able to track his transpo to a warehouse on Burgundy and Wilkins. It's inside Ground Zero perimeter. Sending you the coordinates now.
Boil over at any moment. Riverport police are asking that citizens stay clear of the area and avoid. Demolition is not yet known, but foul play has not been ruled out. Dozens have already begun picketing outside of Monarch's headquarters, demanding answers. Our thoughts are with the families of Amy Ferraro and all others who are missing at this time. More on this story as it develops.
Hold. There's been a development.
Jack.
You've already seen it.
Tonight on the island. He'll be there, and he'll want revenge. I need him stopped now.
I think our focus may be somewhat misguided here.
Your fifth column traitor?
You shouldn't take it so lightly. Joyce got lucky. He escaped. He's gone. He wouldn't be foolish enough to come back. Our only vulnerability is within, Paul. You should see that.
Telling me what I've already seen.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. But let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
And I simply don't want to see you go down with it.
Just find him.
Thank you for joining us. We're going to take you live to a press conference. Riverport's own Mayor Rackley is currently holding regarding last night's violence.
Glad the only difference between this video clip and the other video clip is just them shooting her. If I go to the same fucking place, which I am, and I will, besides that other girl just might not be in there, and then I'm going to fucking restart and we're going to let her live.
Two bacon and egg sandwiches?
Thanks.
A government bill to crack down on laboratory experiments on anthrax is expected to become law today. Animal rights activists.
What's up, IT?
You wish I was IT. Hey, you don't have security clearance being here.
Security clearance?
Access granted.
I thought you might have been up all night, so...
You didn't get the runny kind, did you?
No, it shouldn't be. It's cool, they're new. Oh, man.
Fiona Miller. Terminated. You're fired.
So what's the 411? What the hell's going on out there?
The 411?
Yeah, the 411.
Everything's fine.
Everything's fine?
Everything's fine.
There was a shootout at the university last night.
Nothing I couldn't handle.
All right. You think they're gonna cancel the party tonight?
Are you kidding? No way. Hatch knows what he's doing.
You gonna go?
To a party? Me? Go to a party. I don't know.
We can roll together if you want.
Okay. Yeah, all right, I'll go.
Okay, buddy. What are you gonna wear?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll go naked.
Nice, I like that. I gotta get back to my desk, so see you tonight?
Yeah. I'll see you tonight.
Yep.
Buddy.
And this isn't what it looks like.
Fuck, Beth. I really didn't want it to be you.
You need to listen to me.
Step away from the van. Step away! Right now! Drop the gun.
I can't do that.
You have 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman for shit.
No. No! He's gone. Do you see what's happening?
The stutters.
More and more.
Beth, what is going on?
Time is breaking down. The end is coming, and Joyce could be the key.
Wait, the end? The end of what? Beth, the end of what?
Of time. Of life as we know it, the entire universe, gone. And somehow, Monarch has been preparing for it. They knew it was coming. There's this thing. It's called a lifeboat protocol, and it can save us, at least some of us.
Put your hands on your head, down on your knees.
Brown.
Wilder, do not make me ask again. Oh. Joyce just took down half my men. You think maybe he had some help?
We're unarmed. I was responding to
a call.
Not
give a fuck.
Hey, I am with Monarch.
On your knees!
If they take me in, then it's the end for me. And for you.
Down!
Just do what he says.
Do not let them take us. We'll never find the lifeboat. Think about Emily.
Just relax.
Liam!
Shut up!
It's lifeboat protocol. What is it?
I don't know. But Dr. Kim was at the center of it.
Dr. Kim?
If you can get into his lab.
That's impossible. It's been closed up since he disappeared.
Do you know anyone who could get you in?
Come on, guys. Nine down. 40 more to go. And one more. Thanks, Fiona. It's disgusting. Holy shit. Liam Burke. Gotcha, buddy. She's gonna love this. Oh, shit. The fucking golden boy.
Charlie, I need a favor.
Yeah.
Can we talk somewhere private?
I'd really rather not.
But in your office would be good. It'll be really quick.
Yeah. So what happened with Joyce?
Oh, there's nothing there.
Huh, there's nothing there? He just wasn't there, or what?
No, Hatch, he reassigned me. He wants me to secure the perimeter lab on the island. He thinks Joyce might go there. Hey, he sent me here to get access to it. Can you help me out?
Yeah, sure. Let me see what I can do.
Thank you.
You know, it's really funny that you say that that lead on Joyce was no good because, it sure looks like he was there. And that other guy kind of looks like you, but that's weird because you work for Monarch, and that guy clearly, clearly does not work for Monarch. Now, I can zoom in. Hey, wait, stop killing me, because I just put a high security alert out on your ass. You got about 20 seconds.
You're bluffing.
Hey, you're welcome to stick around and try to find out.
You know what I'm going to do to you.
I have a pretty good idea what Monarch's going to do to you. In about 15, 14, 13, 12, 11... 10. Good luck, buddy. 9. 8. We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous. Listen up, he's on level B, near the main overpass.
Just a reminder to Monarch employees, get your flu shots, they are free of charge, get them in HR.
He's not invincible. He's not a fucking superhero.
Brenner. I'm dealing with it. Yeah, I know. I know. He's in the building. Yeah. South parking structure. I repeat, south parking structure, fourth floor. He's heading south on Eastman, south on Eastman.
Phantom team, he's headed to you. He's flying, look out.
Copy.
Cut him off, cut, go.
Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the ground zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away, right now!
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
Okay, guys, it looks like it's fucking, so I'm gonna go ahead and just, do what I did last time and save and keep the girl. My tears are frozen. We're gonna save her. The only difference, yeah, I'm gonna skip the video.
We can't risk any unwanted attention. Convince the witnesses not to talk. Keep eyes on them and send them home. Initialize a PR campaign. We need the city on our side.
Not this one. She's the head of the anti-monarch movement. I think we're looking at the new face of our campaign.
All right, I'm gonna skip this video. Because all that happens is, they pretty much make her get on the media and talk about how they make her say, hey, say Jack is the cause of all this and call him a terrorist. And so she calls me a terrorist and they make her do it. Like, they make her do all this shit to look like I'm the bad guy.
New industrial area. Why am I here? Only way forward. Huh. Well, that's weird.
That would have killed me if it would have landed on me.
Okay. Doesn't last. Noted.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them. Very well.
Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island. Roger. We'll have the
chopper. Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before. Mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts on our PR.
Oh, I keep on fucking forgetting.
Amy Ferrero's confession goes live in a matter of minutes.
Jack Joyce.
Once that confession hits the air, the whole city will be looking for him. He'll have nowhere to turn.
Hey, what's Reaper Squad doing with the video cameras up in A3?
Looks like some bitch named Amy's gonna be the poster girl for Serene's PR campaign, filming confession videos. We blew the library to create misdirection.
That's you in the face. How did you live? I'll suppress my ass in your mouth. Good. Fun.
Gotta move. There we go.
What
the hell is that?
My blue toe.
Hello.
Jack, hello.
This is Beth Wilder.
Beth.
I'm.
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen
right.
Closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about
dry docks? If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm.
No,
headed.
Jack. The fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. World sad.
Oops.
Dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. Paul's the key to understanding all this. And I'm gonna find.
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
Hey, yeah! I forgot how to fucking, Tom. Whatever. Go figure. Oh, cool. Now I gotta fucking make my way back up there. That's great. Oh, fuck me. God damn it. What a fucking waste of my... I'm bringing this box with me. I don't care. Hey, they got a box in here. Hey, they got a box in here. I'm bringing it with me. Uh-uh, box, you coming. Come on, let's go. Are you in here with me? Because you coming with me, box. Damn. Box, go. This is the fastest elevator ever. Woo! Woo!
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance.
Yeah, yeah.
I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
That's, what's her face?
Please just let me go.
You did good, Amy. Broadcast just went out, but Hatch wants a follow-up confession. You got the script?
Yeah, this one's more reflective. Like, wish we could undo what we done sort of deal. Dave will feed you the lines.
Dave? You're using your names. You're not letting me go, are you? You're never letting me go.
What was that?
Nothing.
From the protest. What are you?
You're a bitch. Just kidding.
I am so sorry.
You're fine.
I didn't want to, but they made me do it.
I'll drop a bottle.
They made you do what? What is this?
Can I grab it?
They forced me to make false confessions for the news, I think.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry, Jack.
You're fine, you're Jill.
Armed.
Hey, whatever you did, it's not your fault. None of this is your fault.
Baby, when I'm yelling at you, it's not your fault.
Listen,
what's up, Amy?
I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know the way?
No, I don't think so. But they took me in through a security station nearby. I can help you find a way through there. I owe you.
Let's go then.
The security station is right over there.
I keep looking over there at the fucking game capture to see if it's frozen.
Oh, I knew Marnock had a dark side, but this? They're controlling the entire media, everything.
They can't cover that. It's too big.
They can, trust me.
Go ahead and look at the gate. Is there something in here?
There must be a gate control around somewhere.
Yeah, it's right here.
Yeah, I'll check.
Hey, it works. It's not holding long. I don't think you're fast enough.
That can be fixed.
Well, shit! I didn't fuck. Well, there we go. Right the fuck in there. I found it. I do.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You're just like them.
Yeah.
Like who?
I saw them on the way.
Say it. Say it out loud.
Blink in and out.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm a vampire.
Oh,
you're right.
To look forward to.
Damn it. I'm pretty sure I fucking tried to damn do that one already, but whatever. Now she's like, you gotta find a way to that window. You gotta find a way through that window. What she's gonna say.
Alright, my brother tried to explain. Time is an egg, which is now fucked. Time egg, which is, it's fucked. It's like broken. I don't know.
What?
time is ending. There's... Monarch has something to do with it. Get me to the dry docks, and I'll find out why.
This... how'd I get up here last time? Oh, yeah. Trains. Damn. Hell yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. That's
what
work.
I'm doing.
Wait here.
Sorry if this is too fast paced for you, but I already know what the fuck to do.
Is that another one of those rewind things? Starting to get the hang of this. All right.
University, but why steal something from yourself?
I know.
Also, I saw that guy Paul Serene on campus once, and he looked like
30 years old. I can see you're still talking, even though I'm.
Now to get to that door.
There's nothing in here. Go ahead and knock.
Finally. Good work.
Thank you.
I need to make this right. I'm gonna use the terminal up here and try and dig up what Monarch's really up to.
Ferraro, an eyewitness on the scene. Amy, tell us.
This is you.
What's going on here?
There were people from our group who took things too far.
Shit.
Things got very violent.
I'm so sorry, Jack. They forced me to do it.
I know.
Of Jack Joyce.
There's nothing you could have done.
That's what she said. Pretty much. That's what they made her do.
Ground zero. That's the same area my brother used to have his workshop. I may have to pass through there to get to Paul.
Paul? As in Paul Serene?
Yep.
That's why you're going to the dry docks.
Yep.
We have unfinished business.
Open this door.
You may want to stay here until I'm done.
Open this door! Watch me climb this box. Watch me.
Okay.
All right, go ahead.
Stay in contact. Find a radio. I'll be on channel 3.
Channel 3. I'll be on channel 3. And be careful.
You too.
Thanks.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died.
This is where it wants me to hold it, right?
I'll make him do the same.
Son of a.
Asta!
Bitch.
My powers were unpredictable. They kept growing by leaps and bounds.
Damn.
Jack, I found a radio. You okay?
Still I'm fine.
Monarch radio is lighting up. They heard a noise and know you're coming. Be careful out there.
Don't tell me what to do. No trespassing. Which way? Oh, I went this way? Where'd I go last time?
Contact!
Oh, great.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Blah, 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 blah. Get out of my nails! What'd you go over there for? How do you like me now?
Still okay out there?
Yep. Yeah. Everything's fine.
Go next?
Well, before you said hi, Gatehouse Squad was talking about activating security measures to lock some door on the second floor.
That's a start. Thanks.
I need a machine thing.
Now, how do we get it open?
This way, this way, that way. The fuck is that chair think it's doing?
Hey Jack, the husky lady on Monarch Radio seems to be unable to reach Gatehouse Squad. Remember the geared up soldiers I mentioned who do the teleporty stuff you do?
Yeah.
Apparently they're intending to.
Hey, just turned off security.
Say hi back.
Jack, they're coming your way.
All right. Bitch.
Jack?
Haha.
Yeah.
I did some digging. This
chrono. This is why I died last time. Like 5 times. That's okay, because you didn't see that.
CFR. Nope. No, what is it?
Call fucking rap. Call fucking raps. That's what CDR stands for. Ooh. I could finally fucking get that. Wouldn't let me get it last time. I have a strategy with this one. Oh, fuck you. What just happened?
That's my cue.
Hello? Oh, I see you over there. What do you want? Who? Oh, I'll see you over there. Oh. Are you trying to get over here? Have him.
Down here. We have to head upward.
Oh. Indeed. Boing.
Not your average elevator.
Jack, I found documents here about some kind of private gala Marnik is hosting tonight.
Tonight? Mm-hmm. After everything that's happened?
It has something to do with their future plans. Serene is delivering a speech and the guest list. Has everybody from Monarch higher-ups to big-shot scientists to the mayor of Riverport, which raises the question, why now?
I don't know.
Ouch.
I'm gonna find out. Okay. I'm closer, I think. Now, which way's the dry dock?
I wonder if I got,
Hello, okay. Riverport.
Looks like the trailer has power now. Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table. The Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there, but his phone and a key to the Bradbury.
Oh, I thought it fucking stopped capturing.
Most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch just got footage of your lady friend sniffing around some confidential Monarch files.
Okay.
Kind of a big no-no around
this
here.
Is where we stopped last time.
Amy.
Or I stopped.
I gotta go back for her.
Don't. I'll pick her up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul, the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. You need to keep ahead of them.
Okay.
And Jack...
Yeah.
Don't do anything stupid.
I always don't do things stupid.
Jesus! Close one.
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
No, you didn't.
Can't take a wild guess who that could have been.
Not I.
Striker team, take defensive positions around ground zero.
Don't do that. Don't. There's no fucking need in that shit. God, you're being over dramatic.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as.
No, you don't! Sorry!
I wanted to see what was in there. And it seemed to be the only.
You scare me! You look fabulous as shit. No, what?
Backup approaching green zone. Engaging target.
Oh, that's awkward. Right in the dick. Ouch!
Striker one, we're experiencing signs of an incoming stutter.
Safeguard. I want Joyce contained before that stutter hits.
That's not gonna happen.
Get around him!
Aircat is on route with more backup.
Shit, now where am I at? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nice driving, guys.
Bitch. Oh, don't need to. Excuse me. Just need to get the fuck out of here. If you don't mind. What the hell was that? Oh.
Paul developed technology for his men to move through stutters. He knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Oh shit.
And he never tried to stop it.
Oh shit.
Will never told you what he did in that workshop at Ground Zero?
God, we broke all kinds of fucking time. Shit.
Ooh,
what's that?
Waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
I'm so mad.
It's the only way forward. Absolutely no entry. I'm pretty sure that's more of a guideline than a rule.
Yeah. Oh,
What the hell?
What?
What is this?
What? 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 The fuck? I'm back at the fucking...
What the hell?
There's... Oh, wow. What is There's what me. Is this?
Already happened.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What the fuck? That's right. The hell? What in the hell? What is this? Wait, this is like in the future.
I specifically requested copper-clad niobium.
Well.
Why am I right here? What the fuck? I'm getting dizzy. I'm so dizzy right now. Wait, what was that?
There's no words to describe. Will was gone, but he was all around. This entire secret life he'd never talked about. Everything he tried to protect me from.
Oh, it wants me to look at this.
It surrounded me. A puzzle. Trapped in broken time.
Well, this sucks.
We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, It never failed.
It works. It works.
Can I leave now? I guess so. What the hell?
Me and my grant extended another year. Please, don't do this.
Was that Will? I'm confused. Oh, was I in your way? That was awkward. Sorry, I fucked up, Tom. Hey. So do I just keep going? I guess so.
Countermeasure. I hope to God this works.
Will. It's gone.
What was that?
Come with me.
What? Who's that?
You're the only other one who's seen
it's a woman.
Give me advice.
I knew something went horribly wrong there. But it was scrambled. It was impossible to crack.
This is freaky. I need to go. What? This way.
It was overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something.
God, I bet fucking. Much bigger. It's like you've been running something for 50 years. You haven't been home for 3 years. You went running 3 months. What'd you do, a mile a year? What the fuck, Jack? It's like two
okay,
steps a day.
Dry dock. Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there.
Oh, what's this?
Gotta get to Paul.
Oh, look. Okay. Three. Bad guys. Oh. That was awkward.
There was something wrong with Paul. Cronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less.
Oh, you're up there. What's that? Can I have this? Thank you. Damn.
Yeah.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting
yes,
you...
Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
What if I didn't? Nigga, please. What if I didn't meet you? Yes, you are. I've already saw it happen. Yes, you are. I already saw it happen. Whatever. Don't talk to me like that. You don't know my fucking life. I wish they would fucking talk instead of damn type. It took them 5 years to write this whole thing. I'm not fucking reading that shit. I'm sorry. I'm not fucking doing it. I'm not that kapaka. I'm not that kapaka. Kapaka! What's this? Damn, they add a lot of fucking shit in here to read. Like I said, if y'all want to read this shit, y'all go right the fuck ahead. I don't have time for it. Oh, whoa, what? Oh, fucking shit. Hey. This is awkward. Huh?
Paul.
Hey, Paul.
Damn it.
Don't.
You're smart. Whatever. Oh, you're so cool. Look out. Stop, Tom. Hurry. Good job. Did you do that?
Holy shit. Gotta move. Come on.
Move where?
Okay.
Oh. Well, goddamn. What am I supposed to do? Oh my god. I'm gonna eat this. Oh, what am I to do? What am I to do?
Stutters were getting bad. The shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it'd get much worse.
But we both know it did.
Oh my fucking god!